What's up, YouTube?
Hey everyone, we're Cow Dragon Boat. If you've heard of Dragon Boat before, great. If not, we're a team that normally does this. However, like many sports teams, we have suspended our season to help flatten the curve and keep our communities safe in the wake of COVID-19. So, we figured we'd shift our efforts from making gains on the water to making gains for our communities. With that, we began our CowDB Climb for Communities fundraiser.
As you can see, the structure of our fundraiser resembles a ladder. At each rung of the ladder is a new challenge for our team to do. The thing is though, we need your help to climb up this ladder. With every cash benchmark we receive, our team will do that corresponding challenge. Check out what challenges we have in mind, and donate to help us reach the one that you want to see. You might be wondering where these donations are going to, so let's talk to our teammates to find out more.
We acknowledge that job, health, and food security concerns are on the rise, and now, more than ever, we need to rally our community together. There are already many local organizations generously committing their time and resources to help alleviate the struggles of members of our community. We as a team are deeply invested in our community and want to support organizations such as the Berkeley Relief Fund, the Berkeley Food and Housing Project, and the Alameda County Community Food Bank.
Our first nonprofit organization is the Berkeley Relief Fund. The Berkeley Relief Fund is a community-based fund that supports small businesses, nonprofits, arts organizations, and workers' rent. Whether it be Berkeley boba shops, late night eats, or board game stores, you name it. They give so much love and warmth to Cal students, and now it's our turn to show them that same love by keeping their businesses afloat.
Our second nonprofit is the Berkeley Food and Housing Project. We believe that housing and food security is a human right. Your donation would help this organization keep shelters, food services, and hygiene supplies open and available for individuals experiencing homelessness or housing insecurities.
Our final nonprofit is the Alameda County Food Bank. With so many individuals facing financial struggles and job insecurity, food insecurity becomes even more prevalent in our community. With your donation, adults, children, and senior citizens will have access to healthy meals.
Please help support our East Bay communities by donating to our GoFundMe campaign or Venmo account, dropping a like and comment below, and or sharing this with your friends and family. The proceeds of this fundraiser will be split evenly among these three organizations, and if you want to learn more about them, go to our GoFundMe page or check the links in the description box below. Again, your support is greatly appreciated, and any donation will help.
Apart from donating, liking and sharing our video can also make a huge impact on these organizations, as it increases awareness for their cause to better our communities. Your participation in our fundraiser will help our community stay safe and strong.
Thank you.